Marina Bay hosted a Grand Prix that briefly ran in the 60s and 70s, but the Garden City re-entered the calendar for good in 2008. We missed it for a couple of years, but it was great to come back to the Singapore Grand Prix. Things have changed slightly around the Marina Bay circuit for 2023. Four corners have been taken out, the lap length reduced to just over 3 miles. That might be a welcome relief to the drivers, might be even more of a relief for their brakes. And a warm welcome, of course, to my co-commentator here today. It's Natalie Pinkham. Let's start by looking at Fernando Alonso.
What a quali performance. The big question, though, is how does that translate on race day? Can they hold on to that lead?
And, of course, it's looking very close here today. A lot is going to be riding on those first few corners. And then the question becomes, who can manage their tyres so they're in a good position to push hard towards the end?